Hello everybody and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and today we'll make a tutorial for this disc brake in SolidWorks. So let's begin. First we'll open an apart. And here we'll start with a sketch in the front plane. Now let's select here millimeter and let's make this plane white. And now we'll start with a circle. This circle will have the diameter 108 mm, and now we'll make another one which will have the diameter 60 mm. Now go to features and use extruded boss base, and here at blind we'll select mid plane and the thickness will be 16 mm. Press OK. And now we'll have to select this face and open a new sketch, normal 2, and here we'll make another circle, and with convert entities command we'll convert this edge into our sketch, and with smart dimension we'll define this new circle. This one will have the diameter 100 mm. And now go to features and use extruded boss base command, and here the thickness for this one will be 10 mm, and press OK. Nice, now we'll open another sketch on this face, normal 2, and here we'll make a circle which will have the diameter 80 mm. Okay, right click on this new circle and select here construction geometry, and now here we'll select point and we'll place here a point, and then we'll go to linear sketch pattern, and from here we'll select circular sketch pattern, and we'll select this point. We'll select here 5 instances and press OK. And now to fully define these points. These points will help us to use hole wizard and to place the holes faster. So we'll select this point and we'll select here make fixed. Now exit this sketch, open hole wizard command. Here we'll select hole, ISO drill size will be 12 mm in diameter. Okay, and here we'll select through all, and now go to positions, and here we'll select 3D sketch and we'll place one in each of these points, and now press here OK. Nice, now we can hide this sketch, and now we'll have to open a sketch in the right plane. So open a sketch, normal 2, and here we'll make a rectangle, corner rectangle. We'll start from this edge, go down like this, and I'll have to define this rectangle. Here will be 20 mm, and this line here will have 8. And now we'll have to select this point with this one and select here make vertical. Now we'll have to make a center line, so make a center line here, and then go to features and use revolved cut, and here we'll select mid plane, and here the angle will be 15 degrees. Nice, press here OK. And now we'll have to apply some fillets. So select fillet. Here the radius will be 2 mm. And we'll select these 4 edges from inside this cut. Press here OK. And now we'll have to use circular pattern. So select circular pattern. Here will be 16 and the direction will be this face, and the feature will be this fillet and this revolved cut. Press OK. Nice. And now we'll have to open a sketch on this face, normal tool, and here we'll start with a 3-point arc. Start from this point till this edge, just like this. Now select this and select here construction geometry. And now it's my dimension, we'll have to define this. From this point to this point, here will be 30 millimeters, and this arc will have the radius 18 millimeters. 80. Okay, and I'll have to place 3 points on this arc, so we will use hole wizard after. So 1, 2, 3. And I'll have to define them, so select smart dimension. From this point to this one, here will be 80 millimeters. Between these two, here will be 10. And between these two, here will be 12. Now exit this sketch and we'll select, just a second, normal tool and select hole wizard. Here we'll keep ISO, here drill size, we'll select hole, and the size will be 7.5 and through all. Go to positions, select 3D sketch, and we'll place one in each of these 3 points and press OK. Nice. Now I'll have to multiply this on this around this face. So go to circular pattern, and here the direction will be this face. Here will be 18, and the features to will be this hole wizard, this hole, and press here OK. Right click on this sketch and hide it. Okay, and now we'll have to open another sketch in the right plane. Normal 2. And here we'll have to make a circle. So select circle. We'll make a circle here. This circle will have the diameter 4 millimeters. And we'll select this point with this one. We'll select here make horizontal. And then select this point with this one, and select here make vertical. Now we'll have to make a center line. So select center line, and we'll make one right here. Then go to features and use revolved cut, and press OK. Nice. Now we'll have to apply a fillet and a chamfer. So first select fillet, the radius will be 2 millimeters, sorry, the radius will be 1 millimeter, and we'll select these two edges with this other two. Press here OK, and then we'll have to make a chamfer. So select chamfer, here the dimension will be 2.5 millimeters, and we'll select this face. Press OK, and this is the disc brake. This was the tutorial for today. Thank you for watching, and if you like it, you can leave a like, you can subscribe if you want to see more tutorials in SolidWorks, and I hope to see you in the next tutorial. Yeah, yeah.